beautiful foothills of the quaint town of Los Altos, California, dental hygiene students are hard at work, learning the skills they need to enter the workforce as qualified RDHs. Let's go inside the clinic and have a look. Frances is hard at work, exploring and probing her new patient today. Frances understands the importance of infection control. Her patient trusts that Frances will only use the safest methods. Frances has just dismissed her patient. Let's see what happens next to the contaminated instruments. She begins by putting on her PPE. First, her mask. Then, her eyewear. And finally, nitrile gloves after hand disinfection. Frances wipes visible debris from the instruments with gauze, carefully avoiding the sharp edges. Making sure all instrument tips are facing toward the center of her cassette, Frances helps prevent damage to her instruments and accidental pokes by keeping the tips inside. She secures her air water syringe firmly. Oops, Frances, you forgot to throw away your indicator strip. We don't want to clog up the melee. Now, Frances can secure her instruments, close up her cassette, and walk carefully to sterilization. G7881 disinfector. This marvel of German engineering is equipped with sound dampening insulation, quad filtration, and a stainless steel finish. The multi-spray design is capable of shooting over 100 gallons of liquid per minute and is equipped with four unique dispensing mechanisms for detergents and rinsing. Reaching temperatures of 200 degrees Fahrenheit, this instrument washer inactivates many forms of life even before sterilizers had the chance. For over 100 years, Miele has produced some of the world's finest washing machines. This can be yours for the low, low price of $9,799. The sterilizer in the clinic today is Nadine. Nadine greets Frances and offers the help. The clinic is a dental team where everyone lends a hand. Nadine's discovered a mess. She spaces the cassettes evenly, making sure all sides of cassettes will be exposed to high-powered jet spray. Each cassette leans towards the back of the melee. If cassettes are cluttered or improperly oriented, disinfection will not take place. You may not leave cassettes in the sink unless the melee is in a cycle. Contaminated cassettes should only be placed in the melee or sink. Some instruments may be placed in the mesh basket for disinfection, but Nadine avoids this because of the dangers of grabbing exposed sharps. Once the melee is loaded, Nadine closes the door carefully using a paper towel. Slamming the door may damage the delicate door panel fuse. Please note the dirty sign. The melee needs to be turned on. Make sure the door is secure or the melee will leak. Nadine selects disinfection Vario for stainless steel instruments and protein soils. She checks the clock. It's 2:57. Looks like you're just in time to start a cycle. Nadine pushes the green button, flips the sign to clean, and the magic begins. Please do not turn off the melee in the middle of a cycle, because the door won't open. When When the melee finishes, Nadine cracks the door open a few inches for cooling.